effects right now because it's fall here. But I'm seeing this. It's grown kids get pain. Like, if we can't get to the facts, then why point fingers right now? Like, you got a lot of people in here right now, citizens in here right now, who stuff got taken from. Now, everybody back there probably think two things that broke into the house. Right or wrong, man. Now they up here concerned citizens, worried citizens. You can't just point two guys to do all this. Out of the barn, like, you feel like that's my friend. And I know from friend on that he did not do all that. But that's for y'all to find out and for his attorney to find out. But just point fingers right now in front of everybody like this and make it seem like we were the ones who did that. That just false information. I don't like it. But it's up to you. I get bombed now. Like I said, I got two kids. One of them turned one in July.
Mr. Maple, let me just explain to you my job today, okay? My job is to look at the charges that are before the court right now. And I've looked at what we have before the court, okay? And the fact that there are a lot of concerned citizens here, you may think sways me one particular way or another for a tremendous amount of charges against you. That is not what's happening today, okay? They are here to support each other. There are two victims who allegedly say that you were there when they came home, okay? Right or wrong, you're innocent until proven guilty, okay? But they are here in support of an entire community. But again, it is my job to look at the charges that have been brought against you and the nature of the charges and to look at your criminal history and to determine if I believe that you would be a danger, number one, a danger to the community, and number two, a flight risk, okay? I have a lot of concerns, especially when I see a young person before me who's been given an opportunity with a sentence on the Youthful Offender Act, and that person is currently on probation and is appearing before me again. I also have to understand, like I told your other co-defendants, you're innocent until proven guilty. But at the same time, it's my job to take the charges I'm looking at and think about the community as a whole and everyone out there, not just the people sitting in this courtroom, but everyone in Orangeburg County. So it is my determination today that, like the sheriff said, a bond is not something to simply punish you.